cars.
We're all like, hey, everyone drive slow.
Yeah, right.
And then I see everybody passing.
Civic came up, and I was like, okay.
Well, I was just trying to catch up. That's what I'm trying to do.
When we're out there at the street races, it really is another like secret society that's going on. The gambling is one aspect of it, and the gambling can kind of get really ugly. There's fights that break out. I've been around when they started shooting, you know, over money. You get a lot of guys that are like 16 years old out there for the first time. They don't know how things, you know, work out on the streets. It's very dangerous. And that's what pretty much the cops come out there to stop.
The street racing culture, I think, has gotten a lot of popularity because of the movies that have come out and kind of glamorized, Hollywoodized the whole street racing scene, and then it's okay, and then it's cool, and that nothing's gonna happen to you. Whereas in reality, I've seen too many of my friends get their car taken away or get in fights, and you know, I mean, people bring guns, and I mean, it's like a gang type of a thing. I don't like it the way that it's become now. You know, I think that it's just blown out of proportion.
When you're street racing, the biggest danger is when people cut in front of you. Basically, two cars are lined up, they both take off, and they're going full throttle. And a lot of the idiots.